Hello, my friends. This is your new best friend, Pong Lizardo. Today, I want to talk to you about this one, my Wusthof Culinar. This has been in my kitchen for the past couple of months, and it has seen some pretty heavy usage. And I want to talk to you about my experience using this knife. So what I want to do is for us to look at this knife up close, so you get to see the beauty of this knife. Here it is. A close-up look of the Wusthof Culinar. It's a beautiful knife. Let me show you first the etching on the blade. Yeah, there you go. It's made of X50 CR MOV 15. That stainless steel falls right smack in the category of medium carbon steel. The more carbon there is in the knife, or rather in the steel that was used in the knife, the harder the steel is. The harder the steel is, the more it is able to retain the edge. My experience with medium carbon steel is the edge usually bends when you hit something hard like a bone or seed or something like that. It's a good balance because this retains the edge and cuts really well. And at the same time, you have the peace of mind of your edge not breaking. But before we go on talking about this knife, let's have the dimensions of this knife first. This knife from tip to the butt measures at 13.5 inches. And the blade measures at 8 inches. The handle from the bolster to the butt measures at almost 5.5 inches. On the thickest part is 0.11 inches. And at the tip, it's 0.04 inches thick. The handle, 0.78 inches thick. As I've said, this is a very beautiful knife. The photos and the video I'm making right now, it's not even doing it justice. You have to see this in person. This is a full tang knife. The handle is, I don't know actually, I'm tempted to say the handle is the tang, but if you look closely here, I'm trying to see it to have you see it in the camera, that it bothers me, this one, because it's like there's a joint there. This is not like the KitchenAid, where this one is, it's just a difference in the finish. This one, it's really a joint. It is as if they designed the handle and they put the tang inside the handle. Now, I don't know what it is, but it seems like it. It seems like the handle is separate and then they just insert the tang right there. Now, why that bothers me is, I don't know if that little joint right there would have water sit in there and it will rust the knife inside out. So I don't know, but I think it's worth noting when you purchase the Wusthof Culinar that there's a joint right here, that it's not one piece of stainless steel. When you first look at this knife and when you first hold this knife screams precision. This is German craftsmanship right here. Everything about this knife just screams precision. From the shape of the blade, look at that. From the shape of the blade and the edges of the knife, look at the bolster, where the bolster and the blade meets. It's very European and it makes, surprisingly, the rocking motion when you're cutting something easy. I did not expect that when I had this knife. And also this handle, this worked for Wusthof for a very long time, this shape of the handle. Now for me, when I touch it, I think this is something that you either like or you don't. The thing is, I have a small hand, so I don't think it fits me, this handle. But this one, if you use a pinch grip on it, yeah, this locks your fingers in. So I think it's intended for those who are using it on a pinch grip and for hands not like mine. Other people might like it, because there's nothing, there's no rough edges on this handle. And that handle, that satin, that brushed metal satin finish on the handle looks really nice. And then you have the Wusthof here. And this is something I don't like about this. First, this joint right here. And the way they put the logo of Wusthof, the camera does not want to focus, huh? The way they put the logo of Wusthof right there, I don't like that because water might sit there and rust the knife and stain the knife. So, you know, I don't know about that. But overall, this knife, it's really a good knife. It's been in my kitchen for a few months now and it has seen some heavy use. It retains the edge pretty well. And let me just take a piece of paper right here. So we could cut some paper. This is sharp. This knife is sharp. For $150, should you buy it? I mean, you buy this knife, I think, for the pleasure of using it because it's a beautiful knife and it's nice to have something beautiful when you're cooking. So this is just what I think about the Wusthof Culinar. There you have it, the Wusthof Culinar. Links to this knife can be found on the description of the video below. If you like this video, please remember to subscribe to the channel and click whatever that little bell so you get notified when a new video comes up. And show me how amazing you are by going to my Patreon. Patreon is this cool platform where you can become a generous patron. In my Patreon, the more dollar amount you put, the more amazing you become. The few dollars you are going to send my direction every month will not only keep my kitchen running, it will also keep this channel ad free. So if that sounds good to you, show me how amazing you really are. And I will see you on the next one.